evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. It's the Spartans versus the Young Boys.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today?
Van Nistelrooy. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Who can he pick out? Danger averted. De Bruyne. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Nice looking pass. And the cross goes in. And defensive play to be applauded. And the starting 11 for the Spartans. Gianluigi Donnarumma. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating! And there to intervene. De Bruyne. Oh, great attacking play. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
And fed forwards. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Corner kick played in. Well, he didn't miss by a huge margin, did he? Oh, great vision. Really getting stuck in. Mbappe. Good use of advantage. Read it well. Mbappe. Del Piero. Will he find the net? A goal! Real excitement. A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. And Nistelrooy plays it through. Luis Figo's in. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Harry Kane. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, that is how to play advantage. Bernardo Silva. Determined defending. And Nistelrooy. And the referee blows for a foul. Mbappe. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, foul play, says the referee. Valverde. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, it's in! A two-goal action now, and the lead fully merited. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And this Roy. High quality defending. Mbappe. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And the keeper more than equal to it. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. And over comes the corner. And not the most convincing of headers when all was said and done.
Yeah, but in the end, I think the defender does enough to make it very difficult for him.
Figo. Distributing it well. Futre! Couldn't quite hang on.
Well, it might not get his side back into this game, but I have to say, that was a
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them. So underway again here. The Spartans might still be trailing, but this game is very much a contest again. Mbappe. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Through here and tried to drive it home but couldn't do so.
Well, he decided to go for power, but he's got to hit the target there.
And a substitution in the offing. Promising pass. Sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Nice little avenue for Ruud Nistelrooy. Can he get them in front? And he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And the cross goes in. Taking care of business defensively here. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Can't get the shot through. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And back underway with the Spartans looking to find a route back into the game. Van Nistelrooy. Effective challenge. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. The referee blows for a foul. Well, conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. Kane. And a really good run. Mbappe in the centre. And the danger cleared. And an astonishing first-half performance from Luis Figo. Not that it's the first time.
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
Foul play, says the referee. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, nice ball. Rodri. credit due, a good intervention. Bobby Moore. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Incisive pass from Mbappe.
A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Swift ball into the area. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it? Is it going to be? Still could be dangerous. A magnificent stop.
Well, it should be a goal, but take nothing away from the keeper. That's a brilliant save.
Mbappe. Got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. This looks more than decent. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And Nistelrooy, really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Alessandro Del Piero, can they hit on the break? Crespo. Good defending. Risa. Now with Mbappe. Still not clear. Well, a textbook interception. A promising move from the Spartans. And passing it well. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Nicely timed tackle. Silva. Putre. Plays it back. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, they have the ball once more. Putre.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, he's certainly not alone. And unable to keep possession. Can they nudge in front late on here? That's a high-quality pass. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. Bad pass. Bernardo Silva. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? This might be ideal for the counter. Mbappe. Well, they need to get bodies back. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. And Nistelrooy. He has time to play it over. Valverde. Can he put them in front? Oh, no. He's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game. Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. But can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
And played in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. in a decent position now. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. A struggle to keep the ball for the young boys. Oh, he looks threatening. A move of promise. Is it going to... Oh! Referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.